I will call to order the ad hoc collective bargaining meeting of December 1st, 2020. Will we have a roll call, please?
Member Pachowski.
Here.
Colbert. DeCiani. Here. Eckhoff. Here. Renahan.
Here.
Enze.
Here.
We do have a quorum. Due to the COVID-19 and Governor Pritzker's mandate, we are allowing members to participate via Zoom. And I have, as far as chairman's remarks, I believe we're here because of contract negotiations with dealing only with the Convo Center. Or are we getting something from the sheriff or just the Convo Center today? It's just a care center, I'm sorry. All right, we have no public comment. May I have a motion to approve the minutes of October 6, 2020? So moved, Eckhoff, second by DeCiani. Changes, alterations, or corrections? May we have a roll call vote, please?
Mm-hmm. Member Pachowski.
Aye.
Colbert. DeCiani.
Aye.
Eckhoff. Aye. Renahan.
Aye.
Zay.
Aye.
All right, that passes. Does anybody have anything under old business? I see nobody indicating anything under new business. Nobody's indicating. May I have a motion to go into executive session pursuant to the Open Meetings Act regarding collective negotiating matters?
So moved, DeCiani.
Okay, I have a motion, a second. Any questions? Call vote, please.
Mm-hmm. Member Pachowski.
Aye.
Colbert. DeCiani. Aye. Eckhoff. Aye. Renahan.
Aye.
Zay.
Aye.
All right, we are in closed session, and I don't know how. We are now out of executive session. We are now back in open session. May I have a motion to adjourn the ad hoc committee meeting?
So moved.
All right, motion by DeCiani, second by Julie Renahan, because she hasn't said nothing today, so.
Member Pachowski.
Aye.
Colbert. DeCiani.
Aye.
Eckhoff. Aye. Renahan.
Aye.
Zay.
Aye.
All right. So we are adjourned. Thank you, guys. I thought this was a very good meeting. David, thank you. I'm really optimistic. I hope this really gets us some pushing because we have good people over there. And Janelle, thank you again.
We're looking forward to it. Thank you all.
Marguerite,
have a good week.
Thank you and appreciate everything. Thanks, guys.